carry the rare price, but now the kilo will take some kilo over it because of the re-drying of the cocoa. So that's how we can be doing it, and we can pay them before they go. We can pay them before their cocoa leave them.
Okay. Oh, the small farmer now? Your farmer name?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, you can pay them?
Yeah. Some can bring a goose for us to sell it, yeah. And some can bring a goose for us to buy it. Because sometimes they get promised at home to solve. So they say, okay, this one, they want is for us to sell it.
Well,
but they
want sure you to can, buy it. You can suffer shortage for that skill.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sometimes it can be how much? Then I yell with Ben, that yell can, the corporate can suffer now. I said, I corporate can suffer because the man gets weight already. He get time for what I said, sure, he's sure.
Last year, we carry 5 tons, 860 kilo. Way here, we carry in time, the way in the warehouse here, it came out to 5 tons, 553. Let me say 63. 297
talking.
Kg was a shutting.
From the skill street, though.
Yeah, that the skill problem, Bobby. That is
skill. We
and they cooperate already. That they cooperate already. Bear the punishment for that one, right?
Yeah.
So you ain't got no way to calibrate the skill.
That is probably we ourselves will face
it too. We're talking about opening a place now for people to bring cocoa or for to start buying. But now the skill condition,
is giving us so much to look. God will need to look for different skill, at least to try it. Because each time we buy on this skill, we get a shorter mica.
Always.
Okay.
Yeah. So that is skill problem, it gave me your heart.
Okay.